actually, from him.
Yeah, he's really cool. They're really cool guys.
He's a good dude.
Have you guys ever do this again?
Absolutely. Hopefully, we'll make it sure it's foolproof next time.
What about ringtones? My ringtone goes a little something like this. Hold up, hold up.
We love doing these video chats. It's a great way for you guys to see us when we're not all the time there.
Hold up, hold up. Wait, hold on. My ringtone. My ringtone goes a little something like this. Hold on. You guys talk a little
bit. What keeps you guys going crazy from all the rumors flying around? All the rumors flying around, you know, we have to just know what's true. And we hope that you guys will believe us and know that there's a lot of people out there that are haters. And, you know, a lot of it, all of it mostly is never true. So.
What advice do you have for teaching yourself guitar?
My ringtone is good night and goodbye. How did you do that? What advice?
Impressive.
That's impressive. What advice would you give for teaching guitar? I would say practice, practice, practice. Buy yourself a Teach Yourself Guitar book. I did that. It worked out really well. Get a DVD instructional alongside. Joe, are you having trouble finding your thing? Okay, Nick, what's your ringtone?
It's not as cool as that.
Here's Nick's ringtone.
Joe, you are so funny. Oh my gosh. iPhone or Sidekick 3? iPhone, all the way. Unless Sidekick 3 wants to give us some free stuff.
Sidekick 4.
It's come out in Japan. You guys haven't got it yet. What kind of music?
This is Nick's ringtone.
That's not the Pink Panther. It's 007, people.
Come on, get your
Get your theme songs right.
007.
Do you know who Yellow Card is? Yes, we do. We don't know them, but we know of their music and have listened to them.
I love that song, The One.
You are my Do you like SpongeBob or Phil of the Future? I love Justin Timberlake.